everybody, and I am Olivia is Crazy, or Olivia Moore. This is another video that I'm doing of The Sims 3. I did just do a video, but I did just do the fourth part, I think, fourth or third, I think it's fifth. Anyway, I did do another part, but I wasn't talking in it, like, wow, I didn't put it up or anything, so yeah, you can't find it. Yes. So, am I gonna get asleep? Ah, is she sleeping? Bleh. Go to sleep. Everyone has to go to sleep. So sweet, look. You're so tired. Alright, so tomorrow the kids have school. Oh yeah, oh, I have mail. Do I? Don't know, right. I'll see who's moaning in a minute. Right, go to sleep. What are you moaning at? You can get to sleep. Sleep. Right. Go over here. Get up. Don't sleep. Here, wake up, because he's just getting a stupid little boy. Now You sleep here. No, he's asleep, isn't he? No. Sleep. Down. Right, you're just gonna have to get up. You. Sleep, okay? Am I even talking? Oh, come on. Right. You just sleep and then look. As I have two stubborn chickens, you get up now. Right, none of you are sleeping, okay? You two are just idiots. Who's in bed? Get up! Get up now! Good! This is so annoying! Go on, get up, as you two don't share bed. That just sounds so wrong. Anyway, if you two don't share bed, I'm going to have to wake you up and make you a new bed, yeah? Oh, sorry guys. One can have hearts and one can have skulls, because these two just act like babies. Because they're idiots. Themed. Okay, now you can have something else. These two are like babies. They argue because they want to, because they choose to. Oh yeah, right. Fabrics themed. That. Yes. I want it set. Is it? Okay. You're going to argue now, are you? Well, no, you're not. Right. Say about ownership. Luke. But ownership. Lily. What's this? Their breakfast waffles. Now I can do the beds. Right. So she's gonna have love heart. Because she's a girl, isn't she? Yes, right. Hurry up! Perfect theme. Perfect. Okay, I want to accept that. Will you let me? Because you're mine. Perfect. Right. He can have beautiful. Oh, he made his bed as well. He's, Thomas is such a good boy, isn't he? I think so. 1, 2, 3, thank you. Themed, he's gonna have race cars, yes. Is it? Yeah, you're going to, what's that? My nose is really blocked. Oh god. What's up? Oh my god, it's so awesome. Poo! Oh yeah, right. I have to stop playing because I'm a big girl. I think. Change outfit into every day. Why are you descending? What? Yes, you can get up there. Don't moan. Sit. Might be a bit too. Get up there. Do you smell? Open jam. I've got meal cereal. Yeah. Right, so you should go to school. Guys, what are you doing? Change outfit every day. Change outfit every day. Perfect, and then you can. Romantic. No, excuse me. You have a husband. The summer festival has arrived in town. Join your friends for a long day packed with excitement under the warm sun. Come, hungry kids, get to school. Goodbye. Good day at school. Yeah, good boy. Leave Dad to do the dishes clean up. Got mail. Down do the shit. Pay bills. Check weather and that sort of. Now on job. Fashion, find a job.
How much is the bills?
I'm cold. Cold. 761. Okay. Now you need to deal with it. Well, the kids are at school having fun. Hopefully, not. Yes, you do all that, and you, what you doing? Tough old baby with Freddy. Oh yeah. Okay. What? I just. Right, let's get a dog, shall we? Right, let's just... I want to see the pictures. Right, Scout is a small puppy. Maya is a smart... Oh, right. Small dog. Small dog. Right, I think I want to adopt two dogs, if you don't mind. I want to get Max. Yes. Max is a good name, and then... After you, hoo hoo. Bye. I want them to. Oh, we should end the episode soon, right now. So, see you later, and then the other episode. They will be woohooing. Bye-bye!